Hello, good morning, students. Our today's topic is still about numbers to 100,000, but the focus is on two points: number patterns, rounding off, and estimation. Number pattern. Number pattern is a pattern of the number. There are two points that you have to focus is about more than and less than. More than means plus, less than means minus. Let's see the example. 100,000 more than 1,837. It means plus 100 with 1,837. So the result is 1,937. 400 less than 9,802. So you have to minus 9,802 minus with 400. So the result is 9,402. Okay? If the questions like this, yeah, 1,243 is blah 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 more than 1,240. You cannot plus this number with this number, okay? So you have to minus this 1,243 minus with 1,240. So the result is 3. Another example, less. 6,908 is blah, 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 less than 6,978. Yeah, you have to minus this number, the bigger one, 6,978 minus with 6,908. So the result is 70.